We teach girls to shrink themselves, to make themselves smaller. We say to girls, you can have ambition, but not too much. You should aim to be successful, but not too successful. Otherwise, you will threaten the man. Because I am female, I am expected to aspire to marriage. I'm expected to make my life choices, always keeping in mind that marriage is the most important. A marriage can be a source of joy and love and mutual support. But why do we teach girls to aspire to marriage and we don't teach boys the same? We raise girls to see each other as competitors, not for jobs or for accomplishments, which I think can be a good thing, but for the attention of men. We teach girls that they cannot be sexual beings in the way that boys are. Feminist, a person who believes in the social, political, and economic equality of the sexes.
You wake up.
Hello, Cassandra. What is a queen?
A queen is one who knows her self-worth and self-value and doesn't let anyone tell her different.
Hello, Kiana. What is a queen?
A queen is beautiful, purposeful, and worthy.
Hello, Chelsea. What is a queen?
Queen is someone who loves herself and others.
Hello, Miranda. What is a queen?
A queen doesn't take no for an answer.
Well, hello, Corbin. What is a queen?
A queen is me. Duh.
Hello, queens.
Hey.
How's everybody doing today?
Good.
All right. Thank you all for coming today. We're going to go ahead and get started. We're going to have a meeting. We're going to go over some things that are on the agenda. Inside your binders, you will see that I put an agenda in there for you all. So just take those out for me, and we'll go ahead and begin our meeting.
Queens Without a Crown Incorporated is just what it sounds like. You know, just being the queen without having that title. You don't need a sense of entitlement. You don't need a crown to define who you are. You don't have to seek validation from anybody but yourself. You are truly a queen without the title. And so it's more than, you know, your lips, your hips, and your thighs. It's that you're beautiful, you're purposeful, you are worthy, despite of what anybody else has to say. We're here, we're ready, we're excited.
I'm a queen because I am beautiful, I am purposeful, and I am worthy.
I am a queen because I am beautiful, I am purposeful, and I am worthy.
I'm a queen because I am beautiful, I am purposeful, and I am worthy.
Hello, my name is Cassandra Silverman. I am director of Queens Without a Crown Incorporated. We are a nonprofit organization that embraces, equips, and empowers young women and help them just overcome their different adversities that they face on a day-to-day basis.
I joined Queens Without a Crown to help better myself and like so I could be a leader towards my little sisters and stuff.
Yeah. I like the activities we do here, and I like that I can relate to most of the girls here and maybe give them some advice if they need help. And I can actually, they teach me that I can show other people what I learned here. Like show other people all the stuff I learned here. Well,
mentorship, in a very basic kind of concept, is just guidance. And it's usually one-on-one guidance is the purpose of mentorship. It provides an opportunity for someone who is learning, more important than someone who knows that they're learning in a learning process, and whether it's learning on a job, learning in education, or just in life, to have someone that they can vet issues and concepts off of, to hear stories, to get anecdotal information on things they may be experiencing, or to get some help in understanding what they're experiencing and make it more real, and to kind of get some guidance on how this lesson they're learning in life can or may affect them in their future.
My name is Kiana James. I am the head program coordinator for Queens Without a Crown. And the reason I joined is because helping young ladies is a passion of mine. And I know how I struggled growing up in high school with confidence and things like that. And I just want to be able to help a young girl be able to progress and grow through those things.
The reason why I joined Queens Without a Crown is so I can be able to inspire our future generations of young African-American queens, as well as get inspired.
Hi, my name is Chelsea Dorsey. I'm the secretary for Queens Without a Crown Incorporated. I joined Queens Without a Crown because I wanted to help mentor young ladies and help them grow to become better women.
My name is Miranda Williams, and I am the assistant program coordinator for Queens Without a Crown Incorporated. I joined this organization because I would like to help girls that deal with self-esteem and self-confidence issues.
I'm truly happy that Queens Without a Crown chose to come to Savannah High and talk to our young ladies and work with our young ladies. It's definitely a blessing to be able to see the difference and the change and growth in our young ladies that are part of the program, to see those young ladies from the beginning that may have been shy or, you know, not had the love for themselves as they should, grow and blossom into these beautiful, self-loving, amazing personality young ladies today. I'd rather stand tall.
I like the Queen team because it's like a sisterhood with you guys. Like, y'all fun and different from a lot of chicks, well, females in Savannah. Like, you know, different, a different energy. Yeah, that's what I mean. A lot of dirty work, roll up your sleeves. Remember,
there's a war out there, so come prepared to fight. The most I like about it is I like the honesty in people, and I like the way I could come out and be honest. About the things we talk about.
It's definitely like an honor to be able to be a part of the school as the program is launching, you know, and becoming successful. And I hope that they will continue to come to Savannah High and work with our young ladies next school year.
Right. If you want to be a queen, you have to care about what other people think about you. Yes, you have to be careful of where you find you.
Like, we have a great group of girls on this team that I put together along with the director, Cassandra Silverman. Just created a great team of young ladies who are so real with these girls, and it's just created a sisterhood amongst ourselves, the Queen team, and the girls who we work with. So I started Queens Without a Crown just to let these girls know that they are not alone and that they have somewhere to go.